not letting users choose what firmware they want on their devices, which just because all your competitors and everybody doesn't let you do that doesn't mean it's not right. Stupid, but anyways, which, thank you, Apple, I appreciate that. It's a step in the right direction, that's what basically useless after only about 2 or 3 years of use. Let people get like 8 or 9 years out of my cant.